Sojourner. Sojourner means to journey. The album is named after my niece, TSOJOURNA. That means to journey, temporary stay. For me, this album, my debut album, one of my first major milestones as an artist. Yeah. The process now, you had great spells and you had rough patches as well, where things weren't coming together the right way, lost files. Did add, but it forced you to grow, forced you to adapt to situations. And you know, we just find better ways to put it together. Working with producers like Drew Keys, Coastal Kings, Major Label Music Group, just to name a few. It really show you how much love there really is for music, the creation of music. Because we actually push ourselves when it comes to, you know, production. So yeah, I love that. I feel great in regards to the reception. Certain tracks that I didn't expect people to gravitate to, them really gravitate, and you know, they are faves. So we love that. Being voted as one of the top 9 debut albums of 2019 was also a great thing for me too. So yeah, I love that, man. As for the next move is to be more visual and to drop some more singles, because I'm actually working on my second album already. So some great things in the pipeline. Great music, great works.